At a farm in Ivory Coast, it's feeding time. And the livestock here is an escargotoir of giant African snails. With deforestation reducing their natural habitat, entrepreneurs like Bernus Bleu have seen an opportunity. Part of the appeal is the price. In a country where a kilogram of beef sells for around 2,500 CFA francs, or nearly $4, Bleu says the same weight of snails sells for twice as much.
The snail is by far the caviar of today. It is a prized meat that cannot be compared to beef.
Bleu says that 5 years ago, total snail consumption in Ivory Coast was a little over 7 metric tons, largely picked from the forest. But some residents complain that the bush is disappearing, and snails are more difficult to find. Last year, according to Bleu, producers provided 14 metric tons in addition to the 7 still gathered from the wild. The industry is booming, and not at a snail's pace. 1,200 snail farms have been started in recent years, with nearly 6,000 people given training. Bleu, who has been raising the gastropods and passing on his knowledge since 2017, says the long-term aim is greater food security and ensuring that more Ivorians can earn a living.
If we have more producers, the cost of snails on the market will decrease, and the more we have snails, the more the producers who practice the activity can better earn their bread, better their lives, by putting snails on the market.
At Bleu's farm, the snails are also stimulated to release their slime. It's then used to make products such as shower gels and soaps. Just another way he's found to make money out of mollusks.